Care Act, a lot has changed since last year.
In Newt this morning, Not On Your Side's Lisa Smith explains that some of those changes so you can help navigate the way a little bit easier.
The Freestore Foodbank provides more than food. They also provide navigators to help people sign up for health insurance until now.
Really what that means is that the families that have been depending on us to help connect them to the marketplace of insurance or through the Medicaid outreach, they're not going to have that advisor.
71% of navigator funding was cut, causing food banks across Ohio to exit the program.
Our funding was not affected.
Certified application counselors like Angela Robinson with the Cincinnati Health Department can enroll people. She advises call now for an appointment because the window from November 1st through December 15th is shorter this year.
And so we're really concerned that people will miss open enrollment this year.
The Lincoln Heights Health Center is another place people can go to sign up for health insurance, but they're also expecting an increase in calls.
Their health center sites have about 18,000 patients, some who work for small businesses who set up insurance through navigators.
With the elimination of the navigators, I'm not sure where the employers are going to go.
They too may have to sign up through healthcare.gov. Lisa Smith, 9 On Your Side.